to the Street Magazine. I'm in a studio with Half My Home, and they're looking very excited about their sophomore project titled Change My Life in stores first quarter 2010. And the first single is This Far with the video. Now, come on. Hello, how are you guys? I've heard the single This Far. Tell me what it means to Half My Home with you.
This Far is the single, of course, as you guys know. It's an awesome single. It's a testimonial when you think about the words. He didn't bring us this far to leave us. Our first project, The Movement, came out about 5 years ago. So when thinking about which song to decide as the single, it really didn't take much thought, because This Far is a song that represents our experiences, the things that we've learned over the years, the things that God has brought us through.
Well, Buttons, tell me, what inspired the CD title, Change My Life?
Change My Life. Wow. A blessed song. Change My Life. One of the reasons why we chose that title for the CD is because God gave us a song, Change My Life. And it meant so much to us, because that is exactly what we needed in our lives, and we wanted to kind of push that message or surely push that message out to the world.
Weezy, how long have you all been together?
Let me see, about 75 years? No, I'm just kidding. No, Half My Home, we've been together for maybe 10 years. We did an R&B project. We came back to the Christian music. So about 10 years has been the amount of time we've been together.
Thank you. Ty, where did the name Half My Home come from?
Yeah. Me and my brother and Weezy and Deacon, we were on a road trip. We were coming back. This is at the time when we was doing R&B. And it was a long and exhausting trip. And we were real close to our hometown. That's Akron, Ohio. We were real close. And during that time, you know, we was going through a lot of different things with the R&B. We didn't know how to adjust to the things that went on in the R&B field. And, you know, we just felt real uncomfortable about a lot of things. So when we got close to home, we saw a sign, and my brother Buttons was like, "Man, Half Mile Home, fellas, we almost there." And it's that name rung, and we all just looked at each other and was like, "Man, if we ever become a gospel group, we're going to be named Half Mile Home." Because really what Half Mile Home means, that once you become saved, once you pretty much like commit unto Christ, you halfway there. When you pass on, you at home, baby. So that's why it's Half Mile Home. God bless you.
Okay, Deacon, I heard that you all used to sing R&B. What happened to that?
Everybody knows that we came from church backgrounds, you know, and we did the R&B thing. It was a new experience, and we tried it, and we tried it for years, and it just never panned out. Even though we had a great sound, we thought our career was heading in the right direction, but time after time, we thought we were making that next step. God would pull us away from that, and we didn't even know at the time that God had bigger things in store for us.
Who wrote the title track?
God gave me that song. God gave me... No. God blessed us with that song. I actually was blessed to be used as a vessel to write the song, and I feel blessed to be able to say, yeah, I had something in writing that.
All right. So, Weezy, tell me, what do we have to look forward to in 2010 for Half My Home?
Lots of touring. Lots of touring. A good single. We have another single coming after this one, y'all. It's called Change My Life. And I think this single is going to bless a lot of people.
How do you all prepare to give back to the community?
I really believe that there's a great need for mentoring right now. There's a lot of young men that is lost right now. A lot of young African-American men that don't have fathers in their household. So us as young brothers, saved and sanctified and filled with the Holy Ghost, I believe that we can make a difference in some of these young men's lives. You know what I mean? So we will create programs where we can talk to these young men and actually spend some time with them and be with them and show them really a difference in life and the right way to go versus being on the street and trying to sell drugs or doing whatever they got to do, because God give us another way. We got dominion over our life, and we have total power and control over what we can do in our lives. They just need direction. So that's what we can do, and that's what we will do, Half Mile Home. God made millionaires!
So, Deacon, what do you tell people when they say that y'all sound too worldly?
To be honest with you, sometimes I'm kind of glad about that, because we're trying to reach that audience. And as long as we can reach that audience and they get the message, it doesn't matter what people think. As long as you get the message, that's the whole thing about it.
With you being a new member, how long did it take you to adjust? How long was the transition from being a solo artist to a team member?
I wouldn't say that it took long at all, especially with us being on the same team, and that is representing Christ and glorifying the name of God. I mean, it was a beautiful experience because I always, you know, wondered what it would be like to be in a male group, but I never saw the opportunity.
So where it is that you all have been blessed with your own record label? How did that come about?
Well, we there is a guy by the name of Rick Robinson from IMG Recordings, and he sought after a half mile home in the summertime, and me and him, we hooked up. He had got a hold of our project from one of Deacon's cousins in Atlanta, Georgia, and he had been bumping our CD for quite some time, and the guy actually asked him, where these brothers at, man? What they doing? And they, you know, I guess he told him, man, we had an unfortunate situation with our last label, but, you know, like we say in the song, this far. He didn't bring us this far to leave us. So that brother, he reached out to us and asked us what do we want to do with our careers and where we were going. And at the time, at the present time, we were recording a CD at this same studio right here. We were recording at Weezy Studio in here. And I sent him a project. He liked it. He's like, hey, man, I'm willing to offer you guys your own record deal. I heard about what happened with your first deal. How about y'all have your own label? And I thought that was a good idea. You know, so I'm like, hey, man, hey, ain't nothing but a blessing. So we got total control over what we do. And so from there, it's been all heaven. Yeah.
Deacon, is there any future projects coming up for Half Mile Home?
Yes, there are several projects will be coming from Half Mile Home and God Made Millionaires. Like Q said before, he has a solo project, Little Bull, myself, and Ty Trax, and I believe Weezy as well. So, you know what I mean? We're just going to keep it coming for years and years to come.
So how long will you all keep Half Mile Home going?
As long as the Lord let us. You better understand one thing, that God is, like Q said, God has ordained this thing. Me, Deacon, Buttons, Weezy, and Q, we plan on making this happen for the rest of our lives. This is our ministry, and this is what we plan on doing.
Weezy, where can we pick up the single? And how can our listeners stay in touch with Half Mile Home?
Yes, you can pick up the single at iTunes.
What is it? Rap City.
Okay, he got that. Okay, Amazon, MP3. And also, you can reach Half Mile Home at myspace.com/Half Mile Home. And also, you can reach us at Facebook, Half Mile Home. Twitter, Half Mile Home.